Introducing Blood Normal, a campaign some hated. But that's no surprise. We live in a world that hides periods and shames women for having them.
A 13-year-old schoolgirl commits suicide after she was shamed by her teacher for period stains.
But the way to end the taboo is to normalize it. Normal period blood. In a normal pet demonstration. Normal period pain. Period sex. Men buying pads. And women asking for them normally. We even used a broadcast ban to our advantage to prove periods are not yet normal. The film was a springboard. Each scene contained an activation to normalize periods in different areas of culture. We produced designer period underwear with French fashion house Dessous. Pet-shaped lilos for influencers to share without shame, ran period-positive workshops in schools, launched a short film competition, and got a 12-year-old comedian to write period jokes into her routine.
My friend Amara wished when she was on her period, she bled confetti and glitter. It'd be like, congratulations, you're not pregnant.
Blood Normal is working. Empathy is killing shame.
This is a first in terms of advertising.
That's the reality of having a period.
Une marque anglaise, Bodyform, a enfin brisé le tableau ulti.
Everyone can be more empathetic and understanding.
It's 2017, and women are still being subjected to what men think is wrong.
It should be a natural thing.
Blood Normal.
I think it depicts normal life. Men have to encounter periods too.
This really opened my eyes to it, honestly.
Through our earned media, we made it onto the broadcast channels they tried to ban us from. Blood Normal is helping create a new normal for billions of women and girls.